No, I didn't sleep. That's okay. Yamaoka actually looks pretty nice on the Ruby Lincoln Lake. Mine's a lot darker. Maybe I should bring my brightness up. Oh, this dumb challenge, so annoying. Just play the game offering. I did like two games or so, and I'm literally just trying to farm with them, and they're so dumb they don't get it. So I don't think I'm gonna try to farm anymore because they don't pick up on it, and I just waste all this time with them doing gens. And then the other thing is, they keep getting hit by the guards too. So, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to tunnel someone out, I think, in order to do this. Because I can't do it when it's a 4v1. Never let him leave. That's two. Machine learning might help you in this instance. Speed bonus makes this already fast boy, a very fast boy. Wow, where'd she go? They already did 3 gens. That's annoying. Ugh. Annoying. Last gen. People need to die. Probably won't be able to get a 4K. I'm not even trying to get a 4K. I'm trying to get a stupid challenge. If I wanted to get a 4K, I think I would just camp the first person on hook. I would play, like, you know, traditional knight style. I don't know what happened to this guy. Yeah, but I don't need the guard to hit them. I need to hit them while they're being chased by the guard. Run a game offering? Why would that work with all the pallets? There's so many pallets on that map. I'm at 40. I'm at 40 out of 50. So I only need 10 more. You play the pallet, you drop guard, and run to the other side. They have to take a hit, so either way they get it from you or the guard. His best map. What's a good build, though? I don't know anything about the knight. What's a bit what's a good build for him? That printing gen regression? Okay, tell me the perks quick. But deadlock and corrupt. What's useless on that map?